The 2018 Toyota Corolla builds upon the success of its ancestors with expressive styling, a surprisingly roomy cabin, plenty of advanced safety features and comfortable, supportive seats. But while the Corolla covers the basics well enough, a few deficiencies make its rivals better picks overall. The Corolla's cabin is fairly clean and does little to make you think you've bought anything more than a basic small car. It isn't much fun to drive, either, because of its underpowered engine. Factor in a small trunk and poor smartphone integration and you have a car that is difficult to recommend in a class stacked with more desirable choices. Slipping in and out of the Corolla's cabin is easy, and once you're in, there's ample room to stretch out. All cabin controls are straightforward, and the touchscreen is responsive, if not a bit oversensitive. Unfortunately, some will find an issue with the lack of steering column extension. This review was written by a member of Edmund's editorial team of expert car reviewers. Our team drives every car you can buy. We put the vehicles through rigorous testing, evaluating how they drive and comparing them in detail to their competitors. We're also regular people like you, so we pay attention to all the different ways people use their cars every day. We want to know if there's enough room for our families and our weekend gear and whether or not our favorite drink fits in the cup holder. Our editors want to help you make the best decision on a car that fits your life.